Hey everybody, what's going on? Silver, One Console Entertainment, and we're back playing Bioshock Infinite. We're gonna beat this game right now. I don't know how much longer it is to the end, but it can't be long, right? Because, I mean, look at what's going on. It's crazy hell out here. So, last time, we finally got to Comstock House after, oh my god, going around this whole area several times. And, we got to this door, and it's a fingerprint scanner. And it recognized Elizabeth as her mom, I guess because of the dress. But she doesn't have the same fingerprints as her, obviously. So, Elizabeth has the bright idea to go visit her mom in the funeral and cut off her hand or something? Oh my god. Alright. So, we're gonna go along with Elizabeth's crazy plan right now and figure out what the hell is going on. So, let's go. It was around here, right, Elizabeth? There's probably so much more guys now. We gotta go all the way back to the Memorial Gardens. That's what it's called. All the way back there. Oh, it's right here. Never mind. I thought it was far away. Yeah, I know. We saw her already. Remember? There were some people that were trying to grave rob and shit. What do you mean?
What are we looking for?
We're looking for our mom! Yeah. Alright, let's do it. Last time we couldn't even get in there. We got like gear over there or something like that. But, oh, now it looks like there's a lock that, she can pull through. Convenient. Very convenient. That's creepy as fuck, Elizabeth.
Abandons their child, doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my mind.
Take a moment to think about
that. There. You open the door, or do I have to go?
Elizabeth, she might have been a mess bitch to you, but it doesn't mean, you know, cut off her hand. That's creepy as hell. But I guess, let's do it anyway. Fuck it. I guess I'm cutting off her fucking hand. Let's do it. Open? Oh shit. What's going on? Oh, what the fuck is that?
You see, child. You chose to follow.
What the fuck is going on? Where's this light coming from? Oh my fucking god. What the hell? What is going on? That's not doing anything. Oh shit. Oh my fuck. What the hell? Jesus Christ.
Elizabeth, are you alright?
Where did she go?
Rest.
No, I'm getting that hand.
She's a fucking ghost. What the hell? Jeez. What the hell? I don't fucking know! She's a fucking ghost! You shut the fuck down. Fuck you, bitch! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Sit down, fuckboy! Come on! Where is she? Fuck. Get the fuck out of here! Where's this ghost bitch? Where is she? Oh, there she fucking is. Oh, Jesus. The hell? Oh, get Get me the fuck out of here! Yeah, I fucking do. Where the fuck is she? Oh, fuck. Rockets. Alright, I need to get over there to get that rocket guy. Can I control her minions? I hope so. Oh, fuck, yes. Get the fuck out of here! Christ. Oh my god.
But what is she? Alive or dead?
What? I'm sorry? Where are you?
Difference between past and present. The semantics.
Lives and lived.
Dies, died, and
if we can perceive time as a true cause, what reason would we learn if this is how to go to bed? Like us, maybe Comstock exists before us time.
She's both alive and dead.
She perceives me.
Survives this condition.
Also, this is really weird. They're digging their own graves. So, I'm still not understanding what's going on with them. Like, are they dead? Are they alive? I don't even know. Give me all that goodness. These guys even drop stuff? I'm picking up dead guy loot. Well, I guess I'm always picking up dead guy loot, but I'm... Never mind. Alright, well, I guess, wait, what? Optional, find the box code. The hell? That is not what I'm doing right now, game. Fuck.
It's
oh. No, not really. Gotta be some awesome shit in here. saw something. Yes, I hear you, Lady Comstock. Alright, well, I'm gonna go up here first.
Sense.
Game. Hi, man. Damn. Hot. Everything's going crazy. It's blowing the game's mind. Jesus. Elizabeth. Please. Alright. I guess there's nothing else. I got everything upstairs, I think. So, next area. Oh, God. I thought that was the door. Alright, let's go this way. Oh, look, my crows are still here. Ha. Money on the floor? Yeah, give me all of that. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. So, where are we going now? Give me them. Okay. Still going this one? I'm following Elizabeth, pretty much. So I don't even gotta use that, I'm just following her. Where you taking me, baby? Breathe in. Ah. Those are not my crows. My crows fly around and are awesome. So these crows are gonna be this motherfuckers. Yeah, these ain't my crows. Excuse me, sir. Run! Oh, shit. People die. died from the last time I was in here. Dang. Ooh, more money came back too. Oh god! Jesus H. Christ. That actually scared shit out of me. Motherfucker! Stop it! And these have been busted open. This was closed before. Well, I guess we're going down. Let's fucking do it. Lego. Fights on our hands. Maybe a firefight.
Go ahead.
Let's fucking do it! Creepy in here. speak, Elizabeth.
I know the prophet is a liar, but he cannot be. I know the prophet is a murderer, but he cannot be. For the future lies only in the imagination of God. Why would he reveal it to such a monster?
Interesting. So, as I said before, she knows that he's just a massive, massive scumbag, but she doesn't do anything about it because she, like, loves him or something? I don't fucking know. She's one of those women.